And look at Ross. He knows second's good enough. Ross Bowers is a smart technician. And he knows if he can hang on to second, he's going into the semifinal. Seth Wescott is in the semifinal. Look at him. Cut it down from 48 athletes now to just 16.